It's The Price is Right at Night. Cheryl Conopoli, come on down. Amy Hubbard, come on down. Alfonso Bake, come on down. And Jennifer Cabuhat, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right at Night. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Reynolds, everybody. Nice to see you. And say hi to my good friend, George Gray.
Hey, Drew. Hi, Rachel. Hi, everybody tuning in. So good to see you this evening. Hi, Mama May.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome to The Price is Right at Night. Hey, you know, it's prime time, so we got a lot of exciting games, a lot of cash, beautiful car to give away tonight, old games with a new twist. It's going to be a lot of fun. So good luck, everybody. George, let's get it started with the first prize up for bids tonight on The Price is Right.
We're going to kick things off with a pool table. Made of solid wood and MDF, this 8-foot, 3-piece slate pool table features a beautiful cappuccino finish, crossbeam legs, and internal drop pockets. An upgraded Teflon surface and a 32-piece billiard accessory kit are included from Triangle Billiards.
Yeah! Hey, look who's over there. Alexis Gobb and James O'Halloran, everybody.
G'day, Drew. G'day, everybody.
Thanks, guys. So the billiards table goes over if it's closest to the actual retail price without going over. Good luck, everybody. Cheryl, you're first.
$900.
$900. Thank you. Amy.
$1,250.
Alfonso.
$27,500.
$2,700. $2,750. Thank you. And Jennifer.
$1,450.
Good luck, everybody. Actual retail price is $7,320. Alfonso. What's up, man? I like how you put yourself together at those. It's crazy, right?
Unbelievable.
Yeah, welcome to the show, man. This is The Price is Right at Night. We got great, great prizes on the nighttime show. George, let's see something for him.
Your night is about to get a lot better with this brand new Lexus!
Yeah, we're not messing around tonight, man.
It's the 2023 Lexus IS300 in Iridium Silver, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, rear-wheel drive, comfort package, and door edge film. It's the Lexus IS300!
We're playing a game called That's Too Much. Here's how it works. I'm going to show you numbers, and each one of the numbers I'm going to show you looks like it might be the price of the Lexus over there, but they're not the price of the Lexus. And they're going to increase in value as we go. What I'm looking for is I'm looking for the number that's just over the price of the Lexus. When you see that, yell out, that's too much. If you're right, that's your brand new car. Got it? Good luck, man. I want to give this away to start the show off. $40,918.
Keep going.
$42,246.
Keep going.
Keep going. $43,673.
Keep going.
The crowd's really egging you on. $45,097.
Keep going.
Keep going. $46,580.
Keep going.
Keep going. $48,129.
That's too much.
That's too much. $48,129. Good luck, man. Want to start the show off. Rachel, what's the actual price of the Lexus? I'll see you at the wheel, okay? And you got a $7,000 pool table, so that's something. George, let's get another contestant out here right away. Who you got?
Roy Lavoon, come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at Night!
Grandpa Shark. Next prize, please.
Next up, we've got a vending machine. Keep drinks cold and snacks at the ready with this vending machine that features three snack trays at the top and a beverage dispenser at the bottom that can hold up to 85 cans.
Is that James O'Halloran about to have some candy?
You want me to take a bite?
Yeah. Take a bite, you chicken. Prove that you do.
A little packaging never got
through. That's okay. You can't even open the package. Grandpa Shark, what are you? We're going to start with you, Roy.
$3,500.
Jennifer.
$3,501.
Cheryl.
$3,502.
Amy.
$1.
$1. I thought you were going to give him the old Detroit and go 3503.
That would be 3513.
All right. Actual retail price, $5,584. Cheryl.
Oh my God. I've been waiting to do
Cheryl.
This.
How are you doing?
Great.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to the stage.
Hey, everybody.
Cheryl.
Yes.
We got something really nice for you way over there by Alexis. Go ahead, George.
Cheryl, this could be life-changing because you've got a chance to win $100,000 in cash.
It is life-changing. Thank you.
Thank you, Alexis. We're playing Vendo Price for $100,000. We have this giant vending machine here. Here's the only hint I can give you about the game. The apple juice is the least expensive thing in the vending machine. The protein bar is the most expensive thing. The snack sticks right in the middle. Okay. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
First, Cheryl, that's a 10-ounce bottle of apple juice. It's a 14-count box of snack sticks. And then finally, a 4-count box of organic protein bars.
So, what do you do for a living, Cheryl?
What did I do what?
No, what do you do for a living?
Oh, actually, I'm a stay-at-home
No,
mom.
Not anymore. I don't care what you do.
I'm an expert
You're working
shopper.
At CBS
yeah.
now.
I'm an expert shopper.
Stay-at-home mom, no more. Now you're coming to work at CBS. And since I'm the big shot here at CBS, right. I'm going to take you out to lunch.
Okay, boss.
But since we're in Glendale now, I'm going to take you out to lunch at the vending machine.
Okay. Okay.
Here's Sounds a lucky great. Coin.
All right.
Drop that in the slot in the vending machine.
Okay.
Lunch is on me.
All right.
All the apple juice and snack sticks and protein bars you can handle. Ooh. Now we get to see everything in the vending machine. We have 6 bottles of apple juice. We have 4 boxes of snack sticks. And we have 3 boxes of protein bars.
Okay.
For $100,000, which shelf is the most expensive shelf. Pull the lever to pick a shelf. This is for $100,000. No pressure.
What is that?
There's your $100,000 choice right there. We're gonna find out right now if you made the right choice.
Oh, okay.
Let's find out how much each bottle of apple juice is. Only $1.50.
Okay.
$9 total.
Please.
There's 14, but they're small. Like when you're on a road trip, you don't buy these tiny ones. Do you? No, not me. I get the big long one.
Yeah, I know.
Each box of snack sticks is $4.99, $19.96.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Drew.
So if this next one is over $19.96, you get $100,000.
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
Yes, let's go.
Each box of protein bars is $12.99. You got $100,000. I'm serious.
Oh, my God.
$100,000. Congratulations.
Thank you.
$100,000.
I love you guys.
$100,000. We're going to see a couple commercials. We'll be right back. More money, more giveaways after this. Don't go away.
I love you. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, my God, this is life-changing. This is life-changing.
Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. Another contestant, please, George.
Let's see. Let's make it Allie Kenworthy. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at night.
How you doing? Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, it's a collection of beach gear. This elegant beach package from Business and Pleasure Co. blends functional design with a stylish look. One umbrella, two chairs, a beach blanket, two beach towels, a cooler bag, and two ice packs are included.
Thank you, Alexis. Allie, you're first.
$2,300.
$2,300. Thank you. Amy.
Let's do $650. Going low.
$650. $2,300, $650.
$1,450.
$1,450. Jennifer.
$1,100.
$1,100. Thank you, Jennifer. Actual retail price is $1,211, Jennifer. Jennifer, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Drew.
Playing a game called the Shell Game, and you can't believe what we're playing for. Go ahead, George.
Jennifer, how about spending a lavish week in a cliffside penthouse in the British Virgin Islands? You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Tortola in the British Virgin Islands for a six-night stay in a penthouse suite at Oil Nut Bay. This luxurious, comfortable retreat is situated within the coveted North Sound neighborhood and offers spa-style bathrooms with a soaking tub, an outdoor shower, private patios, and beautiful views of the Caribbean Sea and lush surrounding areas. Courtesy of Oil Nut Bay, it's a prize worth $23,862.
Thank you, James. So, Jennifer, we're playing the shell game, and we have a little twist to the game today.
Okay.
All right. We have four shells here. She says she remembers this game as a child, but she doesn't remember how it's played. We have four shells here. One of the shells has a rubber ball in it. You can't even hear it when I shake them around. I don't know why I just mixed it up. But your job is to pick out where the ball is. And if you can do that, you win that trip to the Virgin Islands. Now, you win these discs for every small prize price that you get right. And we have this first one as a golden disc. Now, what this means is if you can pick where the ball is on your first right correct answer, whether it's here, 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 or here, we will fly you first class instead of coach. Woo! To the British Virgin Islands.
I just flew here from economy from Guam, so first class sounds amazing.
Yeah, it's way better in first class. Here's how you're going to win these chips. Start us out with the first one. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, you can label containers, drawers, files, and more with this Bluetooth 1-inch label maker.
Bluetooth label maker.
Wow.
Is the price higher or lower than $80?
Higher.
Higher than $80. It is higher. For first class airfare, we put the chip here, 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 here. One, two, three, or four?
Number two.
Two.
I'm listening to my mother.
I hope that's a winner. let's try to get all four so there's no doubt about it, all right? Next one, please.
Okay, here we go. Next up, this essential oil diffuser works up to 12 hours and uses ultrasonic technology. 10 essential oils are included.
An oil diffuser. Jennifer, is the price higher or lower than $45?
Lower.
Lower than 45.
Yes.
Lower. First, third, or fourth, please?
Third.
Yes. Next one.
Next. This lightweight, washable travel pillow supports the head, neck, and chin.
Higher or lower than $70?
Lower
than $70. It is? Yes. First or fourth?
First.
If you get this next one, you're an automatic winner. Automatic winner. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. Give yourself a spa-style facial massage with this jade roller kit that includes four interchangeable tools.
Higher or lower than $25?
Higher
than $25. It is? Yes. Congratulations. Congratulations. You're going to the British Virgin Islands. Nice job. So, you're actually two bonuses now because people rarely get all four. So not only do we have the first class question, but if you could tell me where the ball is right now for sure, and you're right, I will give you the cash equivalent of the trip to the British Virgin Islands.
Are you serious?
Yes. Which is $23,862. Remember, you picked here first,
but
it could be anywhere.
I know.
This is just for first class. The other one's for $23,000 and change.
Three.
So what am I going to do? I'm going to let you know if you're going flying first class or not. If the ball is here, you're flying first class. You don't get the $23,000. And then we're going to find, if it's not here, we'll find out if you get the extra $23,000 or not, okay?
Okay.
Okay? Here we go.
One,
two.
Please don't be there. I'll buy first class.
Come on, no first class. Oh, you got first class airfare. You're going first class, at least. She could have had both. She could have had both. But that's okay. She's going to spin the wheel, run to this, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Time to spin the wheel. You're first. Go ahead. Good luck, man. Here we go. You want to say hi to somebody?
Mom, my dad, Lawrence, my sisters, my dogs, Duke and Duchess. Hello.
Roof, roof, roof. I got it. I speak dog. Hi, Duke. Hi, Duchess. 30.
Okay. Okay. Can I go again?
Wonder what he's going to... Okay, there you go. I was hoping you were going to spin on 30. There goes your 70. 60 would be great. 90 altogether. Nice job. Right over there. Well, you know what you got to do. Got to beat a 90. You want to say hi?
Yes, to my whole Kabuhat family on Guam and here in the States. Love you guys.
Thank you. You're going to start out with a 30. One more spin. Good luck. 30 twice in a row. Two 30s to start for each of you. She needs better than a 60. And a 15. Nice meeting you. Take care of yourself. Cheryl, come right over here. Good luck.
Okay.
$100,000 winner. You want to say hi?
Yes. I want to say hi to my husband, Steve, my mom, my mother-in-law, my father-in-law, Nithya, Adi, and Ravi, and Bindu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A 20.
20, okay.
I'm glad it wasn't another 30, at least.
Okay.
She needs a 70, 75, or 80. There's 70. There's 80. Here comes 75. Here comes... Oh, not quite. Nice
finish. Thank you.
Guess what? All right, we're ready for the showcase round. Good luck to you, man. How about that? That was a good second spin he had. Let's get another contestant out here, George Gray. Who you got?
Lynette Hendon, come on down. you're the next contestant on The Price is Right at Night.
Hi, Lynette. Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
Next, we've got a turntable package. This satin gloss turntable features a high-quality S-shaped metal tone arm and three play speeds. Two Bluetooth speakers with full impact sound, two speaker stands, and a pair of headphones are included from Turntable Lab, and organize up to 300 albums in this handmade wooden record storage console from Ocean Beach Pallet Company that features three compartments and 16-inch hairpin legs. Six rock albums are included.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. What do you say, Lynette?
$2,150.
$2,150. Allie?
$2,200.
$2,200. Thank you. Amy?
I'm going to say $2,400.
$2,400. Roy?
$2,401.
$2,401. Actual retail price? Woo! $2,205. Allie? Hi, Allie, how you doing?
Good.
Nice of you made it. Congratulations.
Yeah, I made it. Also, it's my mom's 50th birthday today.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Now, does she know anything about prices?
I like to think so. She studies a lot.
Are you gonna split anything with her?
I'll split it. She's been pretty cool.
Okay, we got it on camera, George. She's gonna split it. Yeah. No going back now.
How about remodeling your mom's house with a beautiful new kitchen,
oh my God,
and a new bathroom.
That's it. She's just moving into a place too. Yeah.
First, this stainless steel kitchen from Plusers includes a 30-inch over-the-range microwave, a 30-inch gas range with 5 burners and cast iron trivets, a double-drawer dishwasher with space for up to 14 place settings, and a French door refrigerator with spacious shelves and drawers. From Plusers, it's lesser at Plusser. A countertop food waste recycler with a refillable filter is included. And second, clean, contemporary, and customizable, this modular high-end Studio S suite is designed to rejuvenate your bathroom. It includes a vanity featuring two drawers, sections for storage with a china sink, an elongated toilet with a tankless design, an eye-catching freestanding oval tub, a high-pressure rain shower head with lever handle, plus accessories from American Standard. Take it away, Drew!
Thank you, Alexis. Thank you, James. We're playing a game called Switch. So this beautiful kitchen over here by Alexis, we have priced at $11,632. The amazing bathroom over there was $13,091. Are the prices correct where they are, or should we switch them?
I'm going to switch them.
Switch them up. Watch out. You guys are walking a lot in this game. Yeah, I got you walking all over the stage. Thank you. So $11,632 for the new bathroom and $13,091 for the kitchen. When I say three, ready? One, two, three. Yes. Congratulations. Right over there. Happy birthday, Mom. Got a new kitchen and a new bathroom. She had her 50th birthday just today. We're going to be right back after a couple quick commercials. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right at Night. George Gray, let's get another contestant out here, please.
Drew, how about Kendarius Porter? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at Night.
Welcome to the show. Good luck. Glad you could cross this off your bucket list. George, next prize, please.
Next up, we've got a big screen TV. With a slim design, this 75-inch 4K QLED smart TV utilizes quantum mini LEDs for vivid color.
Thank you, James. James O'Halloran, everybody. Go ahead, you're first.
$1,400.
$1,400. Thank you, Amy.
$4,200.
$4,200. Thank you, Roy.
$2,900.
$2,900. Thank you, Lynette.
$4,100.
Actual retail price, $2,700. Come on up here, buddy. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the show. That didn't take you long at all, huh?
Not at all.
Do people just call you Ken or Ken Darius?
Ken.
Ken, how you doing, Ken? Welcome to the show. So get tickets, spin wheel, win the showcase, and hopefully win this. Go ahead, George.
This, Ken Darius, is an amazing trip to Portugal. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Lisbon, Portugal for a six-night stay in a superior room at Hotel Real Palacio. This five-star charming hotel combines modern amenities with classic and contemporary style. Enjoy traditional Portuguese cuisine and a prime location near popular attractions. Daily breakfast and a guided castle tour for two are included.
Thank you, Rachel. Good game. It's called Squeeze Play. You've seen this game, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Famous game here on Price is Right. The trip is not $82,573. Here's how you make it the right price. We're going to keep the eight. We're going to keep the three at the end. You have to get rid of the two, the five, or the seven to make it the right price. Which number should we remove? Two, five, or seven?
Two.
Two, please. Squeeze the numbers together, please. $8,573. Let's send him to Portugal. Yes. Over there. Let's get another contestant out here. George, who you got?
You're going to Portugal.
Rosina Rubalcava, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at Night.
Hi. Good luck to you. Here comes the prize.
The prize is designer accessories. This collection by Dior features a leather card holder, a straight-edge silk bow tie, and a reversible leather belt for him, and a leather beret, a card holder, and a silk twill scarf for her.
Thank you, Alexis. What do you say?
$3,500.
$3,500. Thank you, Amy.
$3,000.
$3,000. Roy.
$1,950.
Lynette.
$3,501.
Actual retail price, $3,475. Amy. Hi, Amy, how you doing? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you again.
I want everybody to see your tattoo. Can you show them your Price is Right tattoo? Look at that. She's got a Price is Right tattoo. That's a fan right there, George. What do we have for her now?
Oh, well, I don't know if it does 185, but check out your brand new Maserati!
Yo, Drew, what?
It's the 2023 Maserati Ghibli F Tributo, featuring a 3-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and rear-wheel drive. It's the Maserati Ghibli!
Thank you, James O'Halloran. We're playing Three Strikes. I know you know this game if you have a Price is Right tattoo. In this edition of the game, we have six numbers instead of five. Six numbers instead of five numbers. So let's show you the very first number first. It's a one. Now, these are the other five numbers that we have in the price. We have a zero in the price. Put that in the bag here. We have a one in the price of the car. We have a three in the price of the car. We have a five in the price of the car. And we have a nine in the price of the car. 100,000 something car.
Jeez.
All right. And there's three strikes. Boo. We don't like those. Two, three. So all the balls are in this bag right here. I'm going to mix it up. What's going to happen is Amy's going to reach in the bag, draw out a ball, and if it's one of the numbers, she's going to tell me where the number goes. And if she's right, the number goes up there. Then she draws another one. Now, if you draw a strike, that's bad, but it's not that bad until you draw the third strike. Once you draw three strikes, the game is over. So you have to draw all the right numbers, put them in the right place before you draw three strikes. If you do, you're going to win a $100 something thousand dollar car. brand new Maserati goes 185. Okay. Go ahead.
Going? All right.
Good luck. No pressure. No pressure at all, Amy. No pressure at all.
All right, guys, come on.
Oh. That's good news, because now you have less of a chance of drawing a strike. That's how I look at it.
All right, I like that. I like that.
Nothing but good news until you get to the third strike. That's the only bad thing that can happen. Go ahead.
Okay, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, ancestors.
The only bad thing that can happen is the third strike.
Okay.
A three. Second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth number?
I'm going to try the second number.
Second number, three. No, put it back in the bag. So now you know where the number doesn't go. So it's all good news. Now you know where the number doesn't go. Go ahead.
Okay. Okay.
One. Second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth number?
Let's go with four.
Number four. No.
I'm gonna be up here forever, man.
Here we go.
That's okay. I'll be up here.
You know where the numbers don't go. So they're all clues. It all helps. And there's only two strikes left in the bag. There's a five. Second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth.
All right, let's do two. Let's do two. Two.
So right here, right?
Yeah.
Spot number two.
Come on.
No. You know where it doesn't go. You have two numbers that don't go in the number two spot right now.
Five.
There you go. Second strike. There's only one strike in there and five numbers. The odds of her picking a strike now are way low. So that's all good news,
Amy.
Oh,
my God. Really?
Yes. Slim chance of picking a strike now. A three.
So I didn't...
Second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth number.
Try four. These guys think it's
spot
four.
Number four, please. Yes.
Got one. All right. We're going to get another one. Come on, baby.
A nine.
All right. Last number.
Last number.
Oh, really?
No. It's not the last number. Go ahead. Oh, and there's the third strike. How much was it? The one. $110,395.
Oh, that's okay.
Amy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Showcase Showdown's coming up next. We're going to spin the wheel. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Time to spin the wheel again. Go ahead, Amy. Good luck.
Okay.
Here she goes. You want to say hi?
Hello, Detroit City, all my techno friends, and my friends and family, and...
Thank you. Could be a dollar. Spin again, I hope?
Yes.
The wheel. The wheel can be cruel sometimes. Stop it just short of a dollar.
Come on, man. Come on.
Five and ten. Well, Woolworths, right over there. Spun a Kresge's. Five and ten. Go ahead. You want to say hi?
Yes, my mom, my brother, my grandma, my granddad, my niece, nephew, aunt, uncle, friend, and War Eagle.
Hi, everybody. 30. You're ahead of her, but one more person to go. You want to spin again?
Yeah.
Okay. 70 or less. 70 or less. There's your 70. There's your 70 again. 60's good. 55 would be good. Yes! 85 altogether. Allie, come on over here. You need to beat an 85. Good luck. You want to say hi?
Hi. I want to say happy birthday to my mom, say hi to my dad, also my boyfriend Patrick.
Thank you. Not 35. One more spin. Good luck. 50 to 65. 50 to 65. 50 to 65. Allie, nice meeting you. Take care of yourself, okay? Guess what, Ken? You're on your way to the showcase round. Congratulations. Look at this. One more to go. One more to go to check off his shirt. Showcases are next. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Time for the showcase round. Congratulations on making it to the final end of the show. Two lucky guys right here. George, nighttime show. Two great showcases. Let's see the first one, please.
You got it, Drew. Candarius and Alfonso, this showcase will have you living in the lap of luxury, and it starts with a butler catering to your every need on your trip to Bali. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Bali, Indonesia for a six-night stay in a one-bedroom club suite at Tanagaja, a resort by Hatiprana. This sprawling oasis features a traditional Balinese design and a spa overlooking rice fields, a swimming pool, and a restaurant serving up locally sourced meals. Daily breakfast, butler service, access to wellness facilities, yoga classes, and a guided rice paddy trekking tour are included. Next, kick up your feet and sip your favorite beverage while you watch the sunset in your luxurious new backyard. The stylish and durable Mia Collection by Thomas Baker includes a three-seat sofa with rust-resistant powder-coated frame, three throw pillows, a cushioned club chair with ottoman, and a slatted top coffee table and end table. And finally, you'll be living large when you cast off and hit the high seas on your fun new boat.
Whoa. Wow. Wow. Wow.
It's the 20-foot Sun Tracker Party Barge 18 DLX, featuring a 75-horsepower motor and 9-person capacity, plus underpinning kit and mooring cover. A trailer is included. So, it's a trip to Bali with butler service, a beautiful new backyard, and a brand new boat. You'll be living a life of luxury if the price is right.
If only the backyard came with butler service. Ken, you want to bid on that or pass it on?
I'm going to pass.
Passes it on. What do you think?
$42,500.
Yep. Got it. $42,500. Good luck. Here comes your showcase. Hope you like it. Last one we got. Go ahead, George.
All right, Candarius, get ready to strike gold with the prizes in your showcase. And you can wear that gold anytime you want with this beautiful designer jewelry. This 18-inch large paperclip link chain necklace is crafted from 14-karat yellow gold, and this T-shaped cuff bangle bracelet features a shimmery 14-karat yellow gold construction from Allures. Next, ride the waves or catch a game of beach volleyball when you step onto the shores of the Gold Coast in sunny Australia. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Gold Coast, Australia for a six-night stay in a superior ocean view room at Sofitel Gold Coast Broadbeach. Combining chic contemporary furnishings with French-inspired decor, this lavish hotel is just steps from the ocean near bustling dining and entertainment venues. Daily breakfast and surf lessons for two are included. And finally, you'll love popping the top and taking a scenic drive during golden hour in your new convertible. It's the Mini Cooper S convertible, featuring a 2-liter engine, 7-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, performance summer tires, and signature upholstery package. So, it's gold jewelry a trip to Australia, and a new convertible, if the price is right.
Wow. Look at that beautiful car. What do you say?
$55,000.
Good luck. Good luck. We're going to find out who wins right after this. Don't go away. Welcome, welcome, welcome back. Ken, we're going to start with you. I liked your showcase a lot. Designer jewelry, a trip to Australia, and that cool-looking Mini Cooper convertible. You bid $55,000. Actual price, $59,386. Difference of $4,386. Ooh. 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 Alfonso, see what you got here. Great, great showcase. Trip to Bali with butler service. And then the butler service ends when you come back to your backyard. And then he threw in a pontoon boat. You bid $42,500. Actual price, $61,840. Difference of $19,340. Guess what? You won. Congratulations. Nice job. Ken just won $70,659 of the prizes. Look at that beautiful car. Hey, thanks for watching tonight, folks. Always a pleasure to spend the hour with you. Really, really means a lot to us that you tune in. Please get your pets spayed and neutered, help control the pet population. And please, take care of yourself, take care of your mental health, take care of your physical health. Spread the love around, because we want to see you next time right here on The Price is Right. All right? Love you. Bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.